Hello, my name is Mordred, and I'd like to welcome you to episode 80 of this Let's Play Prophecy of Pendor. In the previous episode, we fought a bunch of battles, but some alongside our allies in Mettenheim. Though they're not quite our allies, because we are still at minus one relation with them. Minus two, sorry. But their army still stands, it's still up here. We actually used them in a bunch of fights against the Ravenstern Lords, which we won, of course. And we are now trying to follow them around just to get the extra 2 points. So I'm hoping that they'll go after some of these Vanticaries rather than me. And if they do, we can jump in, hopefully. Let's go and force these guys the other way. Oh, they jumped. Can we get there in time? No, we can't. I kind of like to kill this count if I can. Except you're going to escape, aren't you? No. Oh, Birdies came back. And I gained right to rule. Okay, so I need to send someone off. So, Birdies, welcome back. Who should we send next? Jocelyn? Yeah, probably Jocelyn. Man, that's a long list. Jocelyn. Ask. Aspire to be king. I guess that's a no. Disgruntled. Why would that be? Oh, because Bodice was not here. No, sorry, I pressed the wrong button there. Alright, so we won't use Jocelyn, we'll use Dieppe. There we go. I will support you for your bid to the throne. Would you then support my cause? He just said he would. Alright, off you go. I'll stop and shoot a deer or boar in the Lord's Preserve. You're such a rebel. Alright, so DF's going to add some right to rule. You're going to escape to the castle. Let's go back over here. Oh, we built the monastery. Where's their army? Oh, who are they? Knights of the Dragon. Oh, that would have been an epic fight. That's a big dragon party. 93 drakes, 40 Knights of the Dragon. I really want them to actually attack. Are you following them? You're following and then running, then following and then running. It's unfortunate. Oh. Yes. 4 enemies left. This is not going to last very long. But off we go. Just charge him. It's fine. I just love watching the Mettenheim armies moving. Who's faster? Are they still faster than me? Roughly the same speed. Oh no, I'm slightly faster than they are. I think. But only just. And we're all running around in like a full plate, basically. These guys in blue, they're the forlorn hope. They're the badasses of this fight, this battle, this army. And apparently one great sword is not enough for these guys. They are actually carrying two. That's just in case they need a bigger sword. You know, if they come across someone hard, they can pull out the even bigger two-hander. Yeah, this time I've got Leslie standing, so we won't have too many casualties, I hope. Oh, you're going to ride away, are you? I did hit him. 66 damage. Cool. Right, will this give me the extra 2 relations that I needed? No. It does, however, give me some more experience. Albeit not very much. I have so many different types of troops in this army now. Kind of annoying. Yeah, I was not really expecting much from that one.
Madam, with the exception of your habit of gilding your male slaves...
Alright, Jodie's likes Bodies. Jocelyn likes Bodies, rather not Jodie's. Yeah, don't come after me. I need some more Ravenstern Lords to come through this area. more money. Bowman, swordsman, warrior, crossbow, armored bow, Pendor recruit. Really, I have no armored axemen. That's somewhat surprising. Oh, I guess I probably just stuck them all in my garrison. So, once we find some more fights here... I'm seriously thinking about rebelling. I know it was something I wasn't really going to do, but I'm serious. You are still under siege. Does that mean there's going to be a bunch of lords up there? Probably. Can I get you to chase me again? No. We are still at -2, aren't we? Yeah. Oh yeah, of course, I helped Vakavia in a battle too. Oh, who's this? Oh, they might catch... Oh, they caught someone. Go, 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 go. No, it's not going to be enough. How's my food supply? Food supplies are acceptable. Who's that? Vakavia. If you come up against Ravenstern guys, sorry, Fearsvane guys, I'm not going to be able to help you. But then again, maybe I could. No, I can't. Because I'm a vassal. You're all going to just raid, for goodness sake, siege something! You don't need an entire army to raid a village. Oh, I can't get them to follow me now. I'm just going to be kind of running around in circles now. Whoops. Is it? My armor, okay. Don't go away, Mettenheim. I know vaguely where you are. Vaguely. I could do the same for Vakavia. Try and raise my relations with them. Bowman. Armored bow. Recruit. Warrior. No! I graded a warrior. I did not mean to do that. Oh well. Disband him. It's fine. Right. Let's go to Valenbrae. I haven't seen any Dawn for a long time. You're beginning to annoy me a bit, Jocelyn. We are visiting a lady. You want another poem? I can do you another poem. Prefer there to be a bit of a story. Alright. It was fun. I just sold the balanced Mettenheim sword. Come back. And food. But not fish. I have loads of fish. Ravenstone Noble. Leah Swift. No, Swift Edge. So I can sell some stuff. We are really quite short on money. And then that's it. Yeah. Okay, let's head back up. Oh, who's that? It's just a small group of them. Oh, that's the enemy marching past Clovendarn, probably. Oh, there's Mettenheim. Hi, Mettenheim. Can you please go up north, guys? North. Up there. That way. No, no, not this way. Other way. Are they actually going to siege me? Because I'd kind of like them to try. The other thing I need to do is... Do I need to visit you? Yes, I did. Thieves. Do that one. Yay! Manage the garrison. Did I have anyone to put away? I don't think so. Yes, I did. Oh yeah, the Empire Knight I can put away. Aventoia, regular infantry. I want more great swords. Manage this castle, that was the other thing I was going to do. I think it's going to be a market and then sending out the prospectors until I get a decent amount of return. So I don't remember quite how the scale there works. Right, where's Mettenheim gone? That's to Shah. I know you're here somewhere. There they are. Their army is still growing. It's gone up to 372. It was 69 for a while. Still have 24 forlorn hope, 16 helpmen, 62 great swords. Oh, Mettenheim. Never change. Armored bows, heavy bow, Valkyrie. So I just want this extra two relation with Mettenheim, and then I'm going to go and do some more fun stuff. But I need them to actually catch someone I can fight. Who's this? Right, you're just going to run away from me. So what I probably need to do is get small enough so that people chase me. Oh, I can try and get you to chase me. Ravenstern are just running away at the moment.
State your business quickly or stand aside.
Yeah. At least we're getting one decent battle this session.
Advance!
So once again, we will take the left flank, I think. You guys just going straight for them? Yeah, you are. You forming up at all? Kind of. Oh, the enemy is coming for us though. So let's start forming our alliance here. Oh, don't fall back. Alright, infantry, head up that archers. There. They're still charging? They are still charging. In fact, I'm going to get a proper flank here because we are nicely protected by these hills. We are fighting against Ravenstern, so being able to hit their archers would be fantastic. Although it looks like our cavalry has the same idea. So there's the clash of horsemen, at least the Ravenstern horse. I need to go further.
Archers!
So our cavalry has hit their archers. Well done.
Archers!
I think we might actually miss the bulk of this fight. There has been something of an annihilation. Yeah, there's like nothing left. So I'll just tell the infantry to charge. Can I please hit one of their silvermiths at least? No, apparently I can't. Oh, no! Who shot me? Ow! Who is shooting me? Who shot me? Twice. I have no idea. Oh, you're a horseman. Oh, no wonder you're still following me. My bad. I forgot I had the squires. Adrian, I yield. You are honourable. You may be released. And we have some gear. We have some nice gear, actually. So this should sell for a little bit. And then we speak to you guys.
You may be a skilled warrior, and if I could be certain, only our enemies feared you.
And Red Sword. Hello. Legionnaire. Another quick fight. I think we'll actually be able to pick off quite a few of the Ravenstern lords here. We've caught them while they're scattered and our own forces are not too bad. You guys still expect... No, don't do that. Definitely don't do that. Now follow me. Let's go. Our cavalry are doing a suicide run. Good for them.
Archers!
Archers can sit up here. Infantry can continue following me. In fact, this is going to be too far. Archers can sit up there. You guys should still be following me, right? Yeah, you are. Archers. Here. Infantry. Charge. And we're just going to charge to the end of their line and then start slashing. So these cavalry guys are my bodyguards or something. The squires. There we go, victory. We took down their archers pretty easily. No casualties on our part, only 7 for Stonehand. You're welcome. I yield, do yourself credit. Circumstantial. Seems to be the right choice. I still don't quite understand what circumstantial means. Is that just like random? I mean, in this context. Ooh, they actually outnumber us. We're going to have to be careful for this one. But I have a decent force with me, so we should be okay. So long as they're not anything ridiculous. Oh, jeez, they're here already.
Archers!
Although this isn't too bad. As long as our archers can sit, like, here. And then fire. They have a lot of cavalry, so let's go and do our damage, shall we? Too close. Right, here come their infantry. Clashing with our infantry, but my infantry are better than your infantry. And we have a nice flank with our archers right there, just shooting into their unshielded side. Ow. By the way, guys, there's a guy with a big ass sword, like, right behind you. Just saying. Oh, you're one of ours. My bad. Actually had a decent fight that time. 39 kills, bit of a whirlwind of destruction in that one. That went slightly better than I expected. How many died? Ooh, 26 dead. Our ally 21, our enemy 159. He did escape, but we should get some decent loot from this. Yeah, we did. Good. It's about time we made some money. We're gonna have to go and sell it. Inventory is fairly full. Oops, that's not what I meant. Hrothgar, was a pleasure, man. What are your special? You have lots of knights. Our own armies are kind of weak right now. Although, between the four of us, five of us, if I can get you to come a little bit closer to me, will these guys join? Now they would. Come on. Only one! Why? For Pete's sake. I was so close. I was sure I would have had more fighting. Oh well. Morale's still decent. Apparently we lost all of our berserkers. Alright. Where is Mettenheim? There they are. Speak of the devil. Now keep going north, Mettenheim. Keep going north. Although I have a much smaller army myself now. That's fine. Should be easier to kite people into us now. Like those guys. Except they're just going to run away as soon as they see Mettenheim, aren't they? Thankfully they are actually fairly quick considering their side. Well, size. Well, I guess 3.4 is not the best. Are you Valkyrie? No, yes. Oh, I'm determined to get into this fight. Now if the Valkyries catch them, will Mettenheim join? Yeah, but that's not going to be a Mettenheim victory, is it? That is a lot of prisoners. Oh, that's Vakavia. They have the same colour as the Vanskaris. That's kind of annoying. You've caught 17... Oh, you must have fought the massive dragon army. I thought you've only got 5 drakes, so maybe not. Still, you have 17 knights of the dragon captive. You're doing a good job of clearing up all of the bad guys around here. I'll give you that. Oh great, I'm going to get assassinated. Maybe not. Oh, so it's a shooting contest you want. Alright, then I will oblige. Considering you can't even hurt me, really. This is going to be somewhat one-sided. I shoot him in the elbow. I think I shot him in the elbow. I shot him twice in the elbow. Right, now can I go to the market and sell some of this stuff? Thank you. Yeah, getting a good amount for this. It's probably like 1 week's wage. Except I need food supplies too. No, not fish. What's that one? Is that all the food you have here? That's terrible. Shot a noble's up here. You're a long way from home. Not even 1 week's wage from that. All of my places are actually doing pretty well. Except for the tannery. And one dye works in... Really? Dye works in Avondor? I guess flax is expensive there. Oh man, it's getting irritating trying to follow these guys around. You're a long way from home as well. Oh. There's 3 of you. Gonna go after the treasure hunters? Nope. Don't blame you, they're kind of quick. Alright, let's go to Cabaret and get some more food supply. That was not the right button, I couldn't see it because it was obscured. I have loads of grain, don't really want to carry the beef. Who was that army? Treasure hunters. You're still running. I could fight you, though. Nah. Man-at-arms. I guess I probably should still be recruiting troops. I guess. Said this will slow me down again, but I'm not really doing very well at kind of coaxing people to attack me. Because I need to... Actually, we know where they are right now. They're near me. So long as Mettenheim stays down there. Go away. I want to read what they say. Tell the woman to inform... Yeah, I'll come shortly. You still raiding Clovendarn? Yeah, you are. Yes, now follow me, follow me, follow me, all of you. No, 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 stop. Now, come on. Behave. Where are you, Mettenheim? You're over there. No, don't. Come on. Stay with me, guys. Stay with me. It's going to need all three of you to fight Mettenheim. Oh, now you run away. Wimps. Now, Mettenheim, spot them and chase them. No, not the peasants. Go after the lords. Damn it. Who's that? Still Vacavia. Yep, still follow me. There's, like, plenty of you. You would stand not much of a chance. Mettenheim, stop not running after them. How fast are you? 3.4? 5.3. Okay, they're quite a lot faster than you. I need to find, like, the king or something and then have him chase me down here. Now, unfortunately, I can't, like, drag them in and then make them fight. You are close enough now, so you can chase them for a while, at least. No, this is not going to work. Oh well, I guess I can say I saved Clovendarn. Ah, oh, how am I going to get my extra relations with Mettenheim, man? You're still building. Oh, I have all of these again. I can do the rivals. I wonder. I have a cunning plan. Yo, Mettenheim. Where are you? Oh, except they won't follow me, will they? Because they don't hate me enough. It was actually kind of easier when they hated me and followed me around. Mettenheim, follow me. Oi. Over here. Follow me. Ah. Alright, let's try this. This could horribly backfire, so I'm just going to save. So what I'm going to do... is I'm going to go and undertake the rival quest. I'm going to drop off a bunch of these guys, especially the Valkyrie, Halberdier, Huskarl, Ranger, Legionnaires, so that we're small and we're quick. And then hopefully we can kind of get the rival order to follow us. No, that's not going to work, because they'll run as soon as they see Mettenheim, won't they? Just like the big army of dragons did. I still need to go and crush them, though. Because doing the rival order is nice and easy way of getting stuff. We'll do something like that. Lord's Hall. Griffin. Immortals. Wind Riders. Lion. Right, where are the lions? There they are. Yeah, it's only a small group. Now don't tell me they're quicker than I am. They are definitely quicker than I am. This chase might last a while. But then again, they could try and kill some Vanskaris, in which case I'm right next to you. Hi! Alright, so this will be the last battle for this.
Archers!
Chop chop, get into position. They're coming. Actually, Archers! What we're going to do is we're doing that. Let me through, let me through, let me through. Thank you. There we go. There we go, easy victory. Well done. I only actually got 7 myself. We lost 7 men, they lost 58. I'll take it. And we got a hostile out of it too. Sweet. And money as well. Cool. Alright, let's go back to Anson, drop off the army. Now I need to think about how on earth I'm going to get... Mettenheim. That plus 2 health, not health. What's it called? Yikes. Duke Alexis, you're the dragons. I would really like to defeat you. I'm not entirely sure that I can, though. If I chose the right army, I probably could. I'll need to think about that. So I think I'm going to leave it here. I'll drop most of the U off first. And U as well. So I'm going to leave it at this point. Let's check how big my garrison is. 428, yes, fine. If you have enjoyed this, please do like and subscribe. It's very helpful. And if you have any tips or advice, as always, please do leave a comment. Especially if you have any ideas on how to... get these last two relation with Mettenheim, because I'm just not sure how. And I'll catch you next time. Goodbye.